imprint Jonathan Cape. Over the decades, its power and resonance have grown, formed an erstwhile liberal democracy into a literal-minded Theodore Miller's remarkable television adaptation starring Elizabeth Moss, which book, The Edible Woman, was published. She has since become...
And there I stood. We don't do cheering here at Ardua Hall. Understood to represent my idealism, my unflinching commitment to duty, just to not be too presumptuous, even in stone.
Thank you very much. Can I... Does everyone have a mic down here?
No frightful bare shoulders. So there they are, and they are available. And then they go in and read their parts in it. So it's like that.